Oh. I mean, surprisingly, Bad Guys have already has an IMDB score, which is actually pretty good. It has a higher wait. Oh, okay, two moves. Okay. It has a higher IMDB score than Luca, Turning Red, and Kanto, which is kind of a good thing. This is 7.7, and 97% of Google users like this movie, which is actually pretty good. Hopefully, I'm still hoping to see if this will be a good movie or not.